Today, U.S. Representative Bill Flores announcing the recipients of the Congressional Veteran Commendation. The award recognizes local veterans for their outstanding service to the country. Flores started the award back in 2012. For a list of honorees, you can head to our website. That's fox44news.com.